Yeah, with this being so long, then I'm probably not gonna do any other custom maps recently. Oh, yeah, not recently, but in the future. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to go with this. What the heck? No hints or anything. Flint and steel lever. Okay, obsidian. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with that, but I'm gonna take that. Okay, was that it? Was that everything in here? Wow. That was almost too easy. That's kinda weird. All the other things have been something very hard. Well, the deep mine would have been hard if I didn't have it on peaceful. But I don't really remember any thing saying any difficult I should have it on. So yeah, I'm gonna take all of this with me. And then I'm going to run back. Did I even need five levers? There was one in the tower. The light tower. Tower of light. Yeah, so I'm not even sure if I need all five of these. Whatever. Let's go over there. Complete this. It was saying something about a boss. Yeah. Hopefully that's not gonna be something hard or anything. Okay, going up these stairs I fell off last time. This should be easy compared to all the other things. Place lever over here, library, cool. Equipment, yeah. Where was that when I needed that in the deep mine? Okay, I could take this on, whatever. Probably not gonna do anything different. Well, the first tower was cleared. Need something? Sorry, but you must continue. We will help you in the next levels. Don't worry about that. Okay, so was I supposed to go back here every time I cleared that tower? This is the second floor. You must be gifted. We will pray for you. Be safe on this journey. The gods must have sent you to us. Oh. Weapons and gold equipment. Was there anything in the other chest down here? I don't think I just checked that. Okay, just the same thing almost. Moving on to third floor. Why is that little platform over there? That's kind of weird. Well, we are really impressed by you. There are something that we don't know at all. Young hero, we are grateful that you took our quest. Ooh, potions. I could probably have used that potion of swiftness at the other place. Fire resistant. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm going to need. But yeah, I just wanna try this. I haven't really tried any potions after the update. Oh, this is kinda weird. You made it to the fourth floor. Good job. We have faith in you. Only two towers are left. Two? But... okay. We hope this good we left for you are of help. Don't really get that with two towers because I have already opened three. No, four. God damn it! I'm getting confused. Yeah, I have one lever left. So did I mess something up or what? Bravo, you made it to the last floor. This is only one thing we didn't told you. Ancient scroll showed us a legendary beast. Now go, the ultimate challenge is waiting for you. Okay, that's a pressure plate. Oh, diamond armor. I'm probably gonna need something. Well, it's still on peaceful, so yeah, don't really know how much I'm gonna need this. Anyway, that's better to be on the safe side. What the heck is this? Instant damage. Okay. Yeah, I have never seen that before. Okay, what else do I have? Golden apples. Okay, I'm gonna drop these and... oh, this is Taiwan things. So I'm gonna keep those. Oh, son, there is something you have to know. Back home when I told you to fulfill your destiny, I joking around. You, son, are the reincarnation of Lysander, our greatest hero of all time. Yay, I'm a hero. Now go, son, and destroy the evil. Wow. Really? Oh, god damn. I'm never gonna be able to do this. Are you serious? I definitely hope that I'm not gonna need to kill that Ender Dragon. I don't wanna kill that. Oh my god. This. Yeah. This is kind of weird because... yeah, I haven't been here with my let's play, so maybe I'm gonna get an achievement. Oh, the achievement. And I don't really want that. So I guess I am gonna end it here. So yeah, thanks for watching. see you next time. Yeah, it's a bad way to end this, but that's just how it is. I'm definitely not gonna do this because that's gonna take forever. Is that the dragon over there? Come on. Yeah. I don't even think I did any damage to it. Yeah. So, yeah. Thanks for watching again. And leave comment, rating, subscribe if you want. I used a heck of a lot of time in this. So I really hope you liked it. See you next time. Bye.